In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to change miles per hour to kilometers per hour in Beamng Drive. To do this, you will be able to access the game settings and do it extremely easily. So, to change the speed units from MPH to kilometers per hour in Beamng Drive, all that you have to do is, in the main menu, click the Options button. Now navigate to the user interface options. So click on the user interface tab when you go inside of the options menu, and under the user interface tab, you will be able to find Unity System. When you find this option, you will be able to choose metric. This will change the speed display everywhere in the game from miles per hour to kilometers per hour. Remember that this change will affect all units, not just the speed display. So distances, weights, and other measurements will also be displayed in metric units. You can always change back to any other available option that you see, and everything will be reflected. You don't have to restart the game, and as soon as you change this, everything will be applied, and you will see the new metric displayed. So go over to the options menu while you are in the main menu of Beamng Drive, navigate to the user interface, and in there you will be able to find Unity System under the user interface. As soon as it is changed, this setting will remain active, so you don't have to change it every single time. It will be available on any platform where Beamng Drive can be played on, and you can change it as many times as you wish. As soon as you change it once, it will remain like this, and you will be able to see the new metric displayed across the entirety of the game into all vehicles and so on. I hope I was able to help you on how to change miles per hour to kilometers per hour in Beamng Drive. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.